set. Racing. Freddie began well out deep. Good speed from New Year Tears. Bedrock Fred's going to head it off, though. Favourite charges clear as they work their way towards the home bend on the first occasion on the new track here at Angle Park. Three lengths on New Year Tears. Third, Aston Kipchoge, as they glide past the judge, a lap to go. Fourth is Blue by You. Three lengths away then to Tapestry Tears. And last of all is Shan's Jinx, the first favourite, Bedrock Fred. He wants to get his name in the history book here. The first winner on this new track at Angle Park, led by three. Aston Kipchoge doing the chasing. Then New Year Tears trying to rev up. They're working to the bend. Here they come. They're approaching us now. Bedrock Fred by three. Aston Kipchoge running on with New Year Tears, but Freddie's going to win the first on the new track. Bedrock Fred first. Photo the Miners, Aston Kipchoge or New Year Tears. Deep out Tapestry Tears with Blue by You in a photo for fourth. And Shan's Jinx was last in. And the time on the new semaphore board, 43.08. 43.08. Bedrock Fred wins the first. He was heavily backed, 185 into 155, and he has got the money. Seven, the winner for Sherilee Barber. Looked a great race for him on paper. One, Aston Kipchoge's got second, and two, New Year Tears has run third. Four, Blue by You gets fourth. And the time, let's go to the new board here, Brownie.